TMJ disorders can cause pain in your jaw joint and in the muscles that control your jaw movement.
The exact cause of TMJ is often difficult to determine. The National Institute of Health says it afflicts up to 33 million people.
Colette Boyd now explains the dangers of having surgery for TMJ and some natural treatments to consider first.
If you hear a pop or click when you open up your jaw, it's a sign of TMJ. For every man with TMJ, 9 women suffer from it.
Not something that is unfortunately addressed as often as it should be, but it's a significant issue.
Dr. Becker warns that sometimes surgery for TMJ leads to issues like an injury to facial nerve, limited motions, or Frey syndrome, a rare complication that causes abnormal face sweating.
Some have had no dentistry done and have a significant issue. Some have had a lot of dentistry done and have a significant issue.
So what are some natural ways to treat TMJ? Eat soft stews, smoothies, soups, and steamed veggies to reduce joint pain and swelling. Adding omega-3 fatty acids can fight inflammation and improve circulation. Dr. Becker also believes
there could be a psychological component, in fairness, stress.
Simple self-care routines like deep breathing, meditating, and yoga will help you get better sleep. Or apply a hot or cold pack to your jaw for 15 to 20 minutes. Ice helps reduce swelling and pain. Heat can increase blood flow and relax your jaw muscles. If the pain or discomfort persists, go to your dentist for advice. I'm Colette Boyd reporting.
Another natural way is stretching out your jaw.
According to Cleveland Clinic, one way you can do that is put your tongue to the roof of your mouth, hold your mouth open for 6 seconds, then repeat that 6 times.